Hi, I'm Jim McCormick from Knox County, Vincennes, home of the first capital city of this Indiana state. I just want to wish Indiana a happy 200th birthday, and everybody that belongs to the Hoosier State ought to attend the activities.